Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Thik and Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about crude oil. So this is the crude oil 4 hour chart. You can see here just crude oil open gap up right now, and price near 20 moving average, right? This one you can see. So if you see previous market behavior, just crude just bouncing from 20 moving average, have you seen like that, creating lower low and a lower high, and this is a range of 20 moving average, and price just fell down. Now you can see just price is near 20 moving average, so it is, and it's just showing resistance, right? So here you can see. But another thing, you can see another resistance we have seen here, 3847. This is the another resistance. So we are expecting to price reach this level, right? So here you can see this is the another resistance is showing. Previously we draw this line by connecting previous higher and lower point, right? So another thing, if you want to see here, like, let me connect this previous higher swing point. So you can see here, right now we can see this is forming a strong resistance line, right? If you want to enter, so you just close your position around 3847, right? It is forming a strong resistance, and this line also they will become like that, and they will form like that strong resistance, right? Because they are creating lower low and the lower low high and the lower low, so that is why here it's showing a strong resistance. Now you can see in a small time frame, like 15 minutes for your entry and exit. Now you can see just market just open above this 200 moving average, and previously I given this resistance zone, right? Yesterday I think you remember this is the resistance zone, right? This one two line two parallel line is showing here. This is the resistance zone. The price just open this resistance zones, because according to this market, so previously market was running in this zone, right? Here like that, price was running like that in this zone. Right now you can see they broke this zone, and price just open a gap, open above this market resistance zone, right? So that is why we are expecting that market will create a new high. So that is why, where is our target, right? So our next target will be around 3874, because here is a strong resistance in 4 hour chart, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.